loud voices in the night. Yet no one knows the essence of this fight. Sounds of thunderous voices moving in the wind, and someone's losing someone once again. She fights the pain that can't be heard as her feelings fumble into words. Where's she to go to find her release? What will be the cost of her peace? Is anybody crying? Is anybody trying to break down? Is anybody listening? Yeah. Would they even know if they heard the sound? It's almost like a christening. Yeah. When the voice of love heard so loud, the compassion turns the anger into tears. Once the sun dips below, again the anger will flow. She'd fly away, but she's got her kids to keep. Truth be known, she'd rather sleep on the streets. Yes, he's got a mighty hand, and once again he proves to her that he's a man. One more time and it just might be the end, that someone's losing someone. Is anybody crying? Is anybody trying to break down? Is anybody listening? Yeah. Would they even know if they heard the sound? It's almost like a christening. Yeah. When the voice of love is heard so loud, that compassion turns the anger into tears. Is anybody trying to break down? Is anybody listening? Yeah. Would they even know if they heard the sound? It's almost like a christening. Yeah. When the voice of love is heard so loud, that compassion turns the anger into tears. Is anybody praying? Is anybody saying they were? Is anybody listening? Yeah. Where's the meaning when truth is gone? It's almost like a christening. Yeah. When love finds a way somehow, compassion turns the anger into tears. Compassion turns the anger into tears.
Thank you. That's a song by Ashley. Need some baby powder? We have a story. I have a story. Tell it! Well, it just reminded me, the baby powder. We played in St. Croix and we had this little bongo player, Congo. His name was Richard. And we worked at Lizard's. But every now and again, he'd be playing the bongos, and we'd look over, and he'd have my baby powder just throwing it around. That just reminded me. Yeah. I won't do it, especially since you're eating. All right.